My name is Elijah.
And I'm Michelle. And this is FunPossible. Adventure once again, and we are going to check out some more of the Food and Wine Festival. Mom unfortunately couldn't come with us, so she gave us her Sip and Savor Pass, and we had a few tabs left on our old Sip and Savor Pass, so we have 8 more choices to go today.
It's a fat kid's dream.
Fat kid festival. All right, you guys, so we have a dark chocolate and artichoke cake wrap. I don't know how I feel about this. I love artichokes, but ew.
No, but it's legit.
It's like regular dough on the inside. Oh, cake popped out. I'm breaking.
Is it good?
It is good.
So the last time that we were doing the Food and Wine Festival, we didn't get to stop off at the Garlic Gist. The line was way too long.
It was so, like, all the way back to the waterfall, so super long.
So today we got...
This is the beef tenderloin slider. This is... It looks like it's going to be a little tough to manage. Chimichurri is always weird to me because it kind of tastes like a salad of mashed weeds. I know it's supposed to be herby.
Is it good?
It's good, but I think I would like it with a little less chimichurri. They kind of like smushed it on there. Pork belly bao. It's a little Asian bun with a slice of pork belly on it. My favorite. Delicious. I know some people are hesitant to try pork belly because it sounds kind of weird. It is so good. It's like the best bacon or meat you've ever had in your life.
Put your hands together just like this.
I just pretend I know them. Sorry, there's a Selena song came on. I can't speak and listen to Selena at the same time. Bitty bitty bum bum. Bitty bitty bum. Bitty 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 bum. So we are over here near the annual pass holder booth where we got our buttons for the week, and it just so happened that the Mariachi Divas started playing while we're sitting here, and they're pretty famous here, at least in Southern California. They play festivals all over, and right now they're playing a Selena medley, Selena Quintanilla. So they're really, really good. I really like them.
Thank you. So I just got off the Ferris wheel. How do you feel? We don't go on the Ferris wheel very often, but they have moving and non-moving cars on it, so you can rock back and forth or just stay stationary. While we were on it, they had to stop it because somebody got sick, so it's up to you if you want to feel sick or not.
I'm just not good with anything that moves in circles. I haven't been on the teacups in probably 15 years.
I think the first time that I went on the teacups, you went on it with me.
Oh, I probably sacrificed for love.
Look, Midway Mania is closed today.
Oh, no.
We hear that they're going to have fast passes at some point, so you might want to wait for that. We call that one of our go home lines because...
Oh, look, they're opening it again.
Oh, wait, they're opening it again. Right as we were walking by, they opened up Midway Mania again, so we get to go on it.
Yay!
How lucky is that? I like to think that every now and then you end up getting a little bit of Disney magic just surprised on you. This is one of those times.
I haven't been on this in forever because the line is always so long, so that was super lucky.
I was saying, like, the time that we broke down on the Matterhorn.
Yes!
And we got to see the fireworks close up. So sometimes, you know, don't get stressed out about when things aren't going your way, because sometimes it works out in the best.
And sometimes you end up stuck on Indiana Jones and you have to pee really bad and you're there for an hour.
Or you get stuck on
Pirates of the Caribbean.
Pirates for 45 minutes right in front of the pirate band. And they
you get
sing,
to hear the theme song 8,000 times
yeah.
in a row.
Just got off of the Midway Mania and
I won!
Shelby and me.
By a lot, by like 20,000.
Yeah, it was rigged.
It was not. He's not very accurate. I'm really good at this one, but I'm not so good at Buzz Lightyear. You always
so
win on
we'll
that.
So we'll have to go on Buzz Lightyear in a little
we'll
bit.
Settle the score.
And we'll settle the score.
I'll win again. All right, guys. So we decided to stop and get a little bit of dessert from one of the food and wine booths. This is the Olivus booth, so focused on California olives. But this has no olives in it. It's a vanilla bean creme fraiche panna cotta with some sort of cherry topping, and then an EVOO extra virgin olive oil. For those of you who don't speak foodie talk, EVOO Madeline on top. So we're gonna give it a try. The cherry part is really tart, but I really do like the vanilla bean panna cotta. If you've never had panna cotta before, it's basically like a flan or a thick pudding or a custard. It's really good.
Hey guys, so that's gonna wrap it up for us here at DCA for the Food and Wine Festival today. Be sure to follow us on Snapchat at
FunPossible.
On Facebook at
FunPossible.
And also on Instagram at
FunPossible.
Thanks. And remember, if you can dream it,
you can do it. See you next time.
Don't let your dreams be dreams. What were we gonna say?